Thank you, Mr. Speaker. My question is to the Minister of Natural Resources. Kahlua was intended to serve as MNR's poster child for turning large tracts of land in Northern Ontario into a model for tourist development. But citizens' committees tasked in providing input into the limited instances of consultation weigh heavily on the side of special interest groups, and the public cannot participate. As a result, people in Wawa, Gogama, Massey, Horn Payne, Dubreuilville, to name a few, have seen public access to land severely restricted in areas that have been available to them for generations. Minister, when will this government respect and recognize the rights of citizens of Ontario and ensure fair access to our natural resources?
Minister of Natural Resources.
And I very much appreciate the question from my colleague. The fact is, Ontarians have tremendous access to Crown land. The vast majority of Crown land has no restrictions at all. We are really fortunate, I think, Speaker, to have a free land use policy where people can enjoy all kinds of activities in terms of our Crown land. But in the interest of safety and Ontarian safety, not all Crown access roads can always remain open. I think the member knows that. When forestry access roads, for example, are built and companies are no longer accessing them, it's difficult to maintain them and keep them safe to travel. And I think the member again would understand that. And Crown roads are then only closed to vehicles and to remain open to Ontarians who want to enjoy outside activities. So certainly, I mean, we are always open to more discussions about this. But the fact is, we are very lucky, I think, to have a free land use policy in the province of Ontario and have
supplementary.
Minister, I need to remind you the long weekend is upon us, and hunting season is around the corner, and constituents in my riding are looking for answers, also in Northern Ontario. MNR is preventing public access on roads bordering Crown lands simply because a remote tourism operator has a lot on a huge lake. The Public Lands Act, Section 3, outlines that 25% or more of Crown land that borders a lake must be reserved for public use. By ignoring its obligation to the people of Ontario, MNR has created a two-tier system of access to our shared resources. What right does MNR have to violate the law and to restrict the access to traditional users to those lands, but allow access to only a privileged few?
Thank you, Minister of Natural Resources.
Well, I mean, again, I do appreciate the question.